Unlike foam rolling on the ground, it's going to be much simpler using mobility wall. So we're going to set mobility wall up right about mid stomach height. And once we have it set, we're going to place our back against the mobility wall. And it's really important to keep in mind that you want to have your spine lined up in between the channel of the two foam rollers. Now, once I have that spine lined up, I'm now going to apply some inward pressure, and I'm going to slowly start to scan up and down while I've got that inward pressure. Holding that inward pressure, once I find a sore spot, I can now incorporate some cross fiber frictioning, sliding side to side, breaking up and releasing any of that tension and some of that tissue in the mid back. Or I also at this point have the opportunity to go underneath the bar, placing my hands on my knees so I have four points of contact, maintaining my spine in between that channel of the two foam rollers. And now I continue to scan with slow concentrated rolls. And once I find a spot, I can arch up and press up into the foam roller using upward pressure now, and then release. Press up and release. I can also incorporate some cross fiber frictioning from this position, and I can also incorporate some active release technique, exploring with shoulder mobility. And that's mid back.